Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to talk about reusable laser component and how to use it throughout your Blazor app. This video is a part of Blazor series and it started from the fundamental of Blazor. If you are interested in learning Blazor and don't want to miss any of the session, please make sure you subscribe to my channel and ring the bell icon. Let's get started. Open Visual Studio. In my previous classes, I saw how to create a new form and how to do validation. If you missed my previous session, I will give this complete series link in the I button. Please check it out. So here I have a book price info and a new book. So in case of new book, if I click on save data, a message is coming, JavaScript message. Here I am showing in the HTML div. In case of price info also, here it is showing records successfully. So just like ASP.NET reusable, like our user control, here also you can use Razor component as a reusable control. So let's go to Visual Studio and see how we can do this particular message in a single file, and we will use this that single file in throughout our application. So I have two pages here. You can see this is a div message box is there. I'm calling this message box through JavaScript. Save book data, I'm calling this. In my last class, I saw how to use JavaScript interrupt in Blazor. If you missed this session, I will give the link in the I button. Please check it out. So in save book data, I'm calling, I'm just assigning this message box inner text equal to records successfully. Here I'm writing two time. You can see in book price also, I'm invoking this particular JS, and in case of new book also, I'm invoking also this particular JS function. Let's see how we can write in a simple Razor component. Go to Solution Explorer. Go to Shared page. Here I am adding one Razor component here. Let's say message box. I kept in shared. I'm not using anything here. Let's go to this book price ledger page. Copy paste. I'm commenting from this book price and even also from this new book from both the pages. Now I'm adding this one in inside. This particular here I am saving, showing record saved fully. Now once this particular Razor component Razor view is created, go to the your own Razor part. In this section I want to show this message box, so write down Razor view engine just like this. Same thing you need to write here in new book. Next, run the application and see it is integrated or not. So you can see records successfully here also. It's coming means our this Razor component records successfully here. This Razor component has been integrated to our two other Razor component, that is our new book and book price page. Now I want to, here you can see by default every page load by default it is showing records successfully. I want to see when I click on the save data, then only it will show. Excuse me. For that you need to declare some parameter in your reusable view. Here I am declaring parameter, let's say next I'm checking this one here, if is so equal to true, then only this message will show. So run this. So you can see this message box has gone completely. Now how to show this message? Now for this, actually I'm going to this book price page. What I'm going to do, I'm declaring a property, same property here, the property I declare, but not parameter. Here I'm declaring this property, and in case of save data, what I am going to do, this property equal to true. Next go to this message box, and you can see here is so is coming, is so equal to that particular property. So if it is true, then only it will show. The same thing I am going to do in our new book page. Here I am declaring this property, making it true in case of submit button, and next I'm assigning this property to our Razor component here. So once you declare that parameter in the message box Razor, automatically it is coming in the intelligence. Run the application now. So you can see after clicking only it's showing me the message. But what if here in case of new book I want to show new book save successfully, in case of book price info I want to show book price save successfully, how can I do? For this we need to have a render component. Go to your reusable ledger view, declare one more parameter. Render fragment, let's say child content. Next go to this price page, book price page. Here just declare one more string variable, let's say string message. I'm just declaring, assign this message equal to so next call this message property inside your Razor view. How can call? Just like this. Here you can see I can call complete only a simple text, and I'm going to do the same thing for our book, new book page. Like here I'm going to do but in case of calling, while calling in the Razor component, here I can pass a HTML part also. Let's say how I can pass HTML, let's say I am posting bold. So now run the application. Here in the new book page I am posting only bold and the message properties. In the price page I am posting only message property. Run the application. So you can see in case of new book it is coming here. Wait. So we need to call this child content inside this particular message and run this application. Click on save data, new book, it is coming bold with our message. In price, it is coming only with our message. So in this way, we can use a Razor component as a reusable component and throw out our application. And through parameters, we can pass what are the content and what kind of validation we want to do. I hope you will understand from this video. I hope you like this video very much. For today, this much. Thank you.